Three children at the center of a kidnapping case in Colleton County are back home tonight. In March, a 4-year-old girl, her 2-year-old sister, and 3-year-old cousin disappeared from their mobile home in Smokes. They were found in the closet of an abandoned trailer nearby about 18 hours later. The children were placed in protective custody during the investigation, but a police spokesperson says the case is now closed unless new information becomes available.